Camp I Can is a summer day camp program for children ages 7 through 13 who are blind or low vision, which introduces them to orientation and mobility, life skills education, and socialization activities in a fun and interactive way. Each year, Camp I Can performs a community service project. This year, we chose Good Shepherd Pediatric Hospital to be our 2020 service project recipient. The purpose of our project is for campers to understand the importance of giving back by raising funds to purchase needed items for pediatric patients and for the campers to experience the rewarding feeling knowing they have made a difference.
We're so excited that Camp I Can got an opportunity to help this summer and show our kids in our camp what giving means and helping others. Thanks, Good Shepherd.
Kind of feel good that we're giving back to people who kind of can't really help themselves.
Hats off to you, Good Shepherd. We hope you enjoy all the presents that we collected for the children in the hospital, and we think of you and hope that the days ahead will make you happy and healthier than you could ever want to be.
This project makes me feel like happy that we're giving back to kids that need more than the average.
It feels good to give to children in need, and it makes my heart happy, and thank you so much for what you do, Good Shepherd.
This project makes me feel happy that we can give back to kids who, to make them have like a better summer so they're happy.
Thank you, Good Shepherd Pediatric Hospital, for all you do for our youth in the community. To give them back their quality of life.
Off to you, and we say it's all right.
Good Shepherd. Thank you for loving what you do. Hey, Good Shepherd, it's just reward.